son. Are you sure, Princess? The royal family has kept that safe for untold generations. Shut up!
I'm sorry, you're the princess? No, I don't think so. You're just a lady. Please tell Sessisra everything that you saw.
Yo, she fucking took off her bra.
Alright.
Yo, no, it wasn't like this. It was like, bam, you know what I'm saying? It just came right off.
Her titties were like, blah!
Damn, you should have seen it. It's a hospital tablet. I wish I could.
Yeah, I'm very old. Thanks for reminding me of the bygone days when I could fuck. He like brings
Aha! Gotcha!
That bag's looking pretty bad too. Maybe I should...
Oh dear, this thing is practically falling apart. She can't run around carrying this. Luckily, I'm always prepared. Huh, just a film roll. Haven't seen one of these things in ages. I better not look. It's probably none of my business.
I can't thank you enough for your kind-hearted hospitality. Especially towards a stranger like me.
Even more meanwhiling, interlude abuse!
You don't get it, Mary. All of this fighting is really hard work.
Oh, please. All you guys do is run around firing weapons in each other's general direction in the hope that one team causes more collateral damage than the other. You call that hard work?
Mary, all you do is sit in front of a microphone shouting orders at us. You wouldn't know what hard work was if it fired a bazooka right into your smug little face! You could just magically make everything easy because you're Mary Sue! You know, I'm starting to get really sick and tired of your omnipresence sticking up the place.
I beg your pardon! I'm the best thing that ever happened to this series! You know that I am the best announcer ever because I'm Mary Sue. You think it's easy being the best at everything all the time? God, you're acting like you think Alicorns just ruin everything!
What? No! I don't think Alicorns ruin everything!
I did not just hear you say Alicorns!
It's just one more way of reducing your liberty and reminding you that they can fuck with you anytime they want. As long as you put up with it. As long as you put up with it. Which means, of course, anytime they want. Because that's what Americans do now. They're always willing to trade away a little of their freedom in exchange for the feeling, the illusion of security. What we have now is a completely neurotic population obsessed with security and safety and crime and drugs and cleanliness and hygiene and germs. There's another thing.
Barney, what do you intend?
You're pissing me off, Doc.
There's no need to take a stand, for it was I who chose to start. If morning's echo says we've sinned, well, it was what I wanted now. And if we're victims of the night, I won't be blinded by the light.
Discord is on the move. so this is a really difficult glitch. If you have no talent, that is. If we time my jump just right, we can barely clip through the roof, but it's not a problem for me.
Darn. Oh. OW. Oh. OW. OMG, I died.
Ungrateful for all the things that I've earned, for all the journeys I have taken, all the lessons that I have learned. But I wonder where I'm going now. My goal is meant to be. I don't know how to travel to a future that I can't see.
Compelling, I want. though I miss my friends, it's sad, but then again, I can always make new friends.
Hey, Twilight.
Oh, hey, Nikki. Do come in.
Kay.
One stolen joke later.
May I borrow a pencil?
No.
This really cool visual novel. It has always been my dream to be just like him. The world's greatest ninja samurai. Okay, well, guess that's the greatest ninja samurai. Truly my greatest inspiration. I wish I were just like him. Yeah, me too. But I'm not. Okay. Okay. My name is not important. What is important is what I'm going to do. Yeah, what I'm going to do is that I'll be a very competent student, and I'll be the very best like no one ever was. Eventually, I will leave this house so I will not be late, which would absolutely ruin my reputation forever. I hope nothing bad happens that could get me a ride to school late. This is fine. Oh, yeah, this is fine. Just... Oh, is this the local forest of the town? Oh no, the forest is many away from school. I'll be late. Oh no. For my extended survival training, I know I must follow the river to return to the only thing that matters in my life. I sure do love it when my pupils arrive on time. Smiley face. Well, she's pretty cute. Like, I bang. Walks in a random direction. Uh-oh, this looks a little different than what I remember. I want hot teacher.
Important question, who is best pony?
Starlight Glimmer, such cutesy cute cuddly cuddling pony. X3.
Such cute wepwee.
I think you forgot to add a pumpkin wumpkin in there somewhere.
This comment is so sweet that gave me diabetes.
BTW, am I the only one who just loves the sound her voice?
It's the kind of voice I define huggable.
OP wife was best pony.
Luna, my wife, you is best pony.
I think Sun City best pony slash human.
Hail Our Lady of Bacon.
All ponies are tied for best pony because all ponies are the best ponies they can be. Can I get a hoof bump?
Yeah, I'm going with this one.
But what if some are superior? Oh, I got it. It's the cutty marks. They make some ponies better than the others. The marks also ruin friendships.
I'll kill you.
Oh, we're not letting go, now the world is being worn up.
A terrible catastrophe, my face of Freddy, caught a terrifying work of art.
I can't sit up, you know, I can't move at all. I can't stand it, so I'm behind it.
Sleeping in the middle of the summer afternoon. This crowd, what devil did you do? Can't you take a little away? This crowd, I'm here. Here is funny, just as happens, so I take a bit of the drone. This crowd, you won't take it anymore. So take your time. This crowd.